Thanks, bro. I appreciate you.
Don't cry.
I'll try not to.
He made a breakup vid just to get some views. Said Lana wanted kids and he had to choose. Even faked those tears when he broke the news. Yeah, this con man is lying all the time. He used to sell drugs, lived a life of crime. Said he'd never do an interview with 6ix9ine. Another fucking lie.
I realized yesterday that the reason I have F's on my rap sheet, the reason why I had to go in front of a judge in the first place, was because of snitches. All of my arrests were because of snitches.
He was raised in the street, the block was hot. I guess back in Milford they do drive-bys on a yacht. So he left home and headed out west. He really was a dealer, God, is that a joke? Maybe the bean bags he sold were full of coke. But he met Logan Paul and swore he'd never be broke. Yeah, you made a breakup bid just to get some views. Said Lana wanted kids and you had to choose. Even faked those tears when you broke the news. Your stories make us cringe every time you speak. And you abuse your girl cause you're really weak. And Lana, do your thing, be a super freak. Finally has everything he needs. The money, the porn star, now here comes the greed. But your true colors everyone will see. Then he screamed, no one will ever love you anymore. He spit in her face and he kicked down the door. We all seen the tweet, but it's not there anymore. Maybe when they broke up for a couple days, Lana Rhoades went back to her older ways. While you were playing games, she would make you pay. You said you wanna see her happy, that's a lie. Cause happiness to her was a dozen guys. Two buckets of piss with a side of fries.
Hey, Amara, you better tell me what you did those few days we were broken up.
Two buckets of piss with a sign.